ties, let's say to the history of Union Church, of Union, of the Negro Community Center or the NCC. Some of them probably are still offended by the word Negro, but we have a fund called United Negro College Fund that does very well in it. You have the NAACP. So these are things that are still doing very well. It's the same thing you get that with the Coloredoms Club. Why do you call yourself the Coloredoms Club? Like we're 100, we celebrated our anniversary in 2002. So like we're 103 years old, and it's always been that. It's tradition. You just, if you change it and you call yourself the Blackwoman's Club, it's not the same thing. So it's the same sort of thing. And again, back to the people that have newly arrived. They're not sensitized to the point that it's not their history. They don't know the sacrifices of the church. Let's say when we were told that, you know, you can't come to this church, i.e. St. George's or some of the other Anglican churches. I have friends that tell me their parents were told they couldn't go to some of the Catholic churches. And, you know, so what happened there? They were told, go to the little colored church, or the little black church, which turned out to be Union United. Now, if you don't know that, and you're just coming here and you say, oh, I need to go to a church, if someone says, well, knock it down, give it away, you say, okay, well, it doesn't really matter. You know, and a lot of the people down at Union that are supposedly in charge, or the ones on the board, they're from that background, so they really don't care. Can you take that the same thing to the NCC? You have people saying, well, why don't you just sell it and get rid of it again? The history is the same. They don't know how it was for blacks here, you know, that you couldn't go here and you couldn't go there and you were being spat at and all that. They came here when it was all nice, so sort of nice, because discrimination still does exist here. It's just underground, sort of. So those people, again, it's easy for them to say, just throw it away.